Where have they gone? Where have they? I think it was Pearl and Yugi they were called. They've just gone. But I don't know. They can't be bad. I don't know. And hello, Prometheus wasn't here like a minute ago, were you? Do you have a book for me? Is that for me? Okay. What does this say? Our island. Okay. Pearl and Yugi have gone to the beach. Okay, so that nothing's happened to them. They've started to work on their new beach cafe. Okay. You being the new resident of Paradise Island. I wouldn't say new resident of Paradise Island, but okay. You can go down there with me and we can help them build it. All right. I hope you're looking forward to it, as I've heard great things about your building. Follow me, Prometheus. I don't know if I wouldn't follow you, because all those other times in Paradise Island where you said follow me, it was all bad. I'm joking. Yeah, you can lead me to, I guess, the beach. Like, I'm assuming that's the beach, but, you know, yeah, okay, that is the beach. Yeah. But we're going to start building. Like, yeah, it's been ages since I started building something. I'm just going to get my tools out. Yeah, I don't know. I'm just looking forward to get back into building, because I think the last time I built was probably in, Paradise Island. But apparently this is Paradise Island, so that sort of confused me a little bit. But yeah, I don't know. It looks like they have done a bit more work, as they said. They're just a bit, I don't know, unfinished around this side here. So where are they then? Oh, there they are. There's Pearl. There's Yugi. There he is. There's Yugi. So they have actually started then. Yeah. Is this one of your dogs? When did you have a dog? Oh, that's fair enough. Oh, you got a banner for me. Wait. Oh, is that a shield? Oh, actually, it's a shield. Let's have a look. Oh, that's actually sick. Yeah, let's put that on. Look at that. Look at me. Anyways, we need to build, but I don't know what I'm building, because this isn't meant to be mine. Are there any materials anywhere? Oh, there are. Okay, I'm just gonna grab a bit of everything then. I am getting a bit hungry, so I am gonna need a bit of food at some point. So yeah, if one of you don't mind, look, some steak, thank you very much, my friend Yugi. I've got some cooked chicken. You know, you're a bit like Moist, you are, Prometheus. Quite fast for a bit of chicken. And some bread. I've got everything. I'm set. I need to make a crafting table. Here we go. Let's make one. Crafting table. Those are dark oak. Yep, so we'll make some planks, and then what, some stairs. Let's put these there. Oh, already done. Okay, so I think we're gonna do the same thing on this side. So let's go down two. And then we want one stair. No, we need a stair. We need a stair there. Then we need to go down with this again. And then down. And then, yep, one there. Actually, these are the wrong logs, though. These need to be spruce. Spruce logs. Does anybody have the spruce logs for me? Wait. Yeah. I need the spruce logs. Oh, thank you. I need to pick some up. Let's put one of the books in here. Yeah, there we go. I've got the spruce ones now. Yep. So, yeah, that should be like that. And then we can chop this away. Like so. Lovely. And then what was it? Leave two. Let's grab some oak planks then. Yeah, and then we need to leave two. Just put this along a little bit. There we go. So yeah, I don't know how far this is gonna go. It's a beach cafe, so yeah, I don't know. Like, I'm building, but I don't know what it's gonna turn out as, obviously, because this is their build, this is not mine. So I'm following what they're doing, and I don't really know what's like what's gonna happen. I don't know. That sounded a bad thing actually, but yeah, no, I don't know. It's a surprise. It's quite a pleasant surprise. Yeah, let's just bring this out a little bit because it looks like Pearl's trying to build up there. We need one more, and then we need this there as well. Yep. And then do we have one more? I think we'd have one more, wouldn't we? Which is like going inwards. So then it goes like this. In one, and then it goes one, and then like that. I think I'm right. Please correct me if I'm wrong. Okay. Right then. So, looks like Prometheus is doing a staircase. Have I done this right? Yeah, I've done my job right. I don't think this is meant to go here though. I think they're breaking away. Yeah. Do you want to show me where it goes actually, and I'll start building it along. Because you know more than what I do. So yeah. Hello. It's meant to go in line with this, is it? Okay. Is that right, Pearl? Oh, so it's meant to go here. All right. So it's three blocks and it goes up. Like so. Oh, wait. Let's grab these. All right. One, two, three. Yeah, so I'll leave that to you, Prometheus. Yeah, I'm just trying to find like things to do. What else can I do? I guess what I'll do is like climb up to the top level, or let's go to the back and see like yeah what's going on here. So got my planks here. Okay, I'm gonna fill in with the planks. Yeah, this comes all the way around. And then it should go one, two, and then all the way around as well. Lovely. Yep, there we go. Yep, and then we can bring these back. Maybe some more planks up here. Yeah, then we can just fill in. I think it's three rows because we're going to have like the one where the wall will be, or the sort of wall. Oh wait, no, I've done it on the wrong side. That's my fault. Yeah, so one where the wall will be, and then like one where the seating will be. No, I have done this right, I think. Wait, where's the actual? I'm just going to chop it away because I don't want to end up messing something up. Yeah. You know, I think this is right, and then we need to bring this spruce one along. So let's drop this white wall, make some spruce planks, and then by the looks of things, we do a ring of this. So this comes all the way around. I don't know, I think this is right. I think they would have told me by now if I'm doing it wrong. And then yeah, this is chopped away as well. We need to break all of this oak as well. Yeah, thank you very much, Yugi. You fell. Okay. Hopefully, like they'll let me know. Like, I don't know, I guess after the video, how it's meant to be. Because, yeah, as I said, I have zero clue on what I am doing. So, yeah. Okay. Can I make some fences? I can place a couple fences. Like this. Not really anymore. Just place one there. And then there. Wait, no, there wouldn't be one there. There'd be one there, there, there. Is that correct? I think that's correct. I'm not too sure. And what we want is like a bit of an indent. So there's like three blocks, and then there's three more on either side. So it's one, two, three. One, two, three. Yep. And then we can jump up here. And what we want to do is place one there, one there, one there. And then bring us all the way across. And the same thing over here, like that. And then we can bring these planks and like go along like that. Yeah, I think that's right. And then where's the crafting table? Let's just make another one. We can make ourselves some more slabs actually. So here we go. Make some slabs. Right, so this is the middle. Yep, so I think we got four slabs, I think one of them said. Three, four. There we go. It's really annoying, so I have to break these and then, yeah. Wait, let me just break that. And then one, two. And then one more there. Lovely. So yeah, where's the oak planks? We can bring these out to, wait, so from here to this block here, and then we'll go like two to cover this like hole up, and then we'll just bring it all the way across, like so. And do the same thing on this side, so we like bring it out. Cover these blocks up so you can't fall down, and then yeah, bring these all the way along to the end. Actually, no. We only bring it out a total of four, so it's one, two, three, four, and then everything else is broken out. And then the other side is a bit different because I think it's a bit like lopsided. I think it should be six, so it says one, two, and then one, two, three, four, five, six, and one, two, three, four. Broken out. There we go. See, we're moving. I still have no like proper idea. Oh, there's something wrong. What's wrong? Oh, I think they're fixed it now. Okay. Is it all good now, guys? Oh, Yugi, is it all good? No? Oh, yeah. I think it's all good. Okay. You know what? They're doing trapdoors. I'm gonna do trapdoors. I'm gonna make some. They were oak, weren't they? Yeah. There we go. And then make some trap doors. Oh, I need to make a lot actually. So yes, shove these in here. My game is really laggy. Very sorry for that. Where is this pillar? So this pillar goes on this block and it goes up 1, 2, 3, 4, I think, and then yeah, there's a diagonal one like so. So I'm gonna assume then this is the roof. So what we can do then, we got this diagonal. Is this in the right place? Pearl, is this pole in the right place? Yeah, okay. So it goes one and it goes, and it's 1, 2 on the corner. Oh, you done? Yeah, so it's 1, 2. And then it goes out like 1, 2. And then it should go like another 5, I think. So it's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, I think it's something like that. So I'll do this for you. So it's one and then it's two. Yeah. And then we can bring this along. Let me put these in my other slot. Yep, and then bring these all the way along. Think I'm doing this right. Yeah, I am. I'm doing this right. So yeah, we're starting the roof now. Okay, and then I think we are good here. Wait, yeah, one more. Okay, and now we just fill the roof in, which is, don't know, pretty expensive actually. It requires a lot of wood, because just for two is six planks. So yeah, you're gonna need quite a lot of oak for this, but we've got plenty, so we should be good. We should be able to fill the whole roof in. Yeah, got four more and then two. There's some more down here. I'll just grab these and I'll make some more as well. So I might just put all my wood like so. Some there, some there, and then these. Okay, we've made some more, and then we can climb up again and again up here, because I'm sure, like, because this doesn't look big enough just for everything, so I'm sure there is going to be more trapdoors for like the roofs and all that. If there's not, then you know, oh well, I've wasted some wood, but you know, I don't know, it's fine, it's only oak, the world is full of it. Like, look, it's just an oak forest there. So yeah, just the last few ones to go, and then we'll break this away, this one away. And to be fair, oh, what's wrong? Is this, does this whole thing need to be moved? Oh, okay. I don't have any more oak planks on me, but I can certainly like try and move the fences. So it's like that one's birch. Okay, then we'll just start from there. Whoa! Thank you very much, Yugi. Was it Yugi? Yeah, it was. Thank you very much, mate. Don't hit me back. You've got netherite. Don't hit me back, please. Okay, thank you very much. You've got netherite. Yeah, so we've got birch. Ooh. Can assume that this is like this instead then. And that's all my fence is gone. Oh, wait, okay, never mind. Yeah, so I think that's a good place to stop, probably. Obviously, these guys, if they want, they can carry on working. Looks like Pearl up there is doing some lights. Well done, Pearl, if you can hear me. Not sure. You see down there? Yep. Yeah, thank you very much. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you in episode 6 of Paradise Island.
Reborn.